It's basically all those 3 years. And it's not so much your senior years, senior year grades, those matter, but generally the admission decisions may be made without the benefit of looking at those senior year grades. So basically your freshman year grades count as much as your junior year grades. You have to think about it that way. Don't slack at all. You have to keep those grades on an upward trajectory. That's really the way that you impress admission offices.